So Missing You is a breakup song about a girl that I was dating before I moved from Georgia to Colorado. It's a pretty down, sad song, and I didn't move because of the girl, but it's one of those things where you have a portion of your life where you're with a person and you have lots of memories attached to that, and it was time for a fresh start. So that song is about wondering if I made the right decision, knowing in the end that I did, but kind of questioning, was that the right move or should I have stayed with the girl?
Those lazy weekends and all those rainy evenings spent lying in bed with you. And lately I've been thinking of all those petty reasons that had me set on leaving. We could have made it through. Maybe I was selfish, maybe you were too. I just can't stop missing you. Woo-hoo-hoo. I moved away from Georgia, might go out to California just to be somewhere brand new. If I stayed there too long, don't think I'd ever move on. New scenery and new songs, that's what gets me through. Maybe I was selfish, maybe you were too. But these days I just can't stop missing you. And I don't wanna waste my time wondering if you still feel the same. Whoa, 'cause I made up my mind when I left you under the moonlit sky. These days I just can't remember why that felt so right. And I won't lie, I can't stop missing you. Like there's nothing I can do. 'Cause now there's too much distance. But if I could make you listen, I'd take back my decision. Then I'd see us through. Maybe I was selfish, maybe you were too. But these days I just can't stop missing you. Oh no. Maybe I was selfish, maybe you were too. But these days I just can't stop missing you. These days I just can't stop missing you.